Well, the judge in the Bill Cosby sexual assault trial could review whether to release the names of the jurors as early as today. Several news operations are challenging a protective order that shields the jurors' identities. Montgomery County Judge Stephen O'Neill declared a mistrial Saturday morning after the jury said they were hopelessly deadlocked.